Today's cold stuffing, we've got dry dog food, low fat natural yogurt, tuna, carrot mixed together, and then I'm going to put a little bit of peanut butter in the top.